Day two, bro. I just woke up, that's why I look like this.
Tomorrow, we arrive.
Yeah, day two. Let's get it. So I'm just gonna do my makeup real quick and my hair, and I'll do a time lapse video on that. So, yeah. Here to show the fit. Got this cute tank top from Rue 21. Got a bralette, Rue 21. Shorts, probably from Rue 21. Earrings from Kato. Necklace from Don't Know. Dad, want to show off your fit?
Yes, I'm wearing JCPenney clothes.
JCPenney clothes.
Made by JCPenney.
I don't think so. Gab?
I'm wearing this
Gucci. Like,
I'm wearing this like tie-dye tank top.
It's cute. Blouse, where is it from, Mom?
Torrid.
Then some shorts. Now we're finally getting food, thank the Lord. And yeah, now we're getting food at this Mongolian Walk. Kind of like a Genghis Grill. So good. So this is mine, and my dad got Guy's Burger. He already munched on it. Okay, so the verdict is, there's three meats and three sauces at this dinner. It's either chicken, pork, and mussels and clams. I got chicken and this barbecue, Thai barbecue thing, and then I have three sauces. It's black bean, Thai barbecue, and Szechuan sauce, whatever. I was like, okay, we get Thai barbecue. Like, I don't think it's gonna be that spicy because, I mean, there's only like one little pepper and then the Szechuan has two. And it's really spicy, actually. I mean, it's good.
Yeah, we got a salad because her stuff is so spicy.
Yo, this looks so spicy. It's some type of chocolate espresso.
This entire legal deck, take it away.
I made a joke. Why is it hard for people to write number 11?
Why is it hard for people to write number 11?
Because they don't know which one comes first.
Because they don't know which one comes first. Why didn't I take my kids to see the pirate movie? Why could you not take the kids to see your pirate movie? Because it was rated R. It's not too
long. Oh, we have our first winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Two more prize packages to give away. First, Dad, what is your name?
Thanks.
Chase, how many children do you have?
Having fun every day.
You better get that.
Once again, we got some chocolate covered strawberries heading your way.
All right,
one prize left.
Man, he sucks. How does y'all get in? So now we're at this Dr. Seuss parade, and we came in here and we see this.
Good afternoon, everybody. How's everybody doing?
Yeah.
No, I know you can make way more noise than that. How are you guys doing today?
Yeah!
There we go. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of you.
I'm probably shorter than her.
You need to go and get yourself one of those noisemakers. Just one. Just off a sign. If you don't have a sign, it's okay. You can still join us. Okay, so. And
is on the loose. Dr. Seuss is on the loose. Dr. Seuss is on the loose. Dr. Seuss is on the loose.
Hold on. Mom and Dad, you're not participating. Listen up, guys. I told you it was magical. We got Cruiser at the Gary.
Hello, everybody. Hello, little things.
So you got a nice maker. You can make some noise. Shake it up. Shake it up. Shake it up.
Dr. Seuss is on the loose. Dr. Seuss is on the loose. Dr. Seuss is on the loose.
Okay, so a lot of time has passed, and so basically after we went to that Dr. Seuss thing or whatever, that little story time, we dropped Gabby off at the Kids Ocean thing, which is like basically where all the kids like hang out. So we dropped her off there, and me and my parents came back to the room to take a nap. It was a good nap. Or my mom went to go pick up Gabby. She brought back pizza and a burger. We just munched on that real quick.
Yeah,
and then now my parents are at a casino right now. Me and Gabby are about to go explore some of the boat. We're probably gonna go to mini golf and the arcade. So we're gonna go check that out. So let's go. Change of plans. We're gonna go back to the room and go get dressed because everybody is all dressed up and I'm also underdressed. So we gotta go. OOTD part two. Hey Gabby, what you wearing?
I'm wearing this yellow romper and with like little like black and white flowers.
And then wearing this blue and this navy blue dress. There's palm trees on it with my white sandals and curled my hair and even makeup.
We're ready to go look in snazzy. Thank you.
They were going to the same restaurant as yesterday, so I'm definitely gonna get some chocolate cake.
Mm-hmm.
And you know. So now we're at our table, and after we just took pictures. So, I really don't know what to get, so. I think I'm gonna get
an appetizer.
The slow cooked prime rib. And we're in the same restaurant as yesterday.
You just had it too?
But different table.
Welcome to American Feast.
stuffed mushrooms.
I've got a
wedge salad.
And I got this soup.
Yo, I am so full, bro. So now we're here. We're gonna watch the show right now. So. Oh, it's about to start. Let's go. Yo, that scared me so bad. Because we're popping in to sleep after this, and I have to finish editing this part of the vlog. So I'll see you tomorrow morning at Cozumel.